This video was brought to you by GeneralPack.com, making power systems intuitive, open, and free to everyone, everywhere. Consider subscribing and supporting through patreon.com/GeneralPack. This is the mechanism for you to support us financially so we can continue making high-quality power system video tutorials. Our corporate sponsor for this topic is AllumiaX.com from Seattle, Washington. Contact them for industrial and commercial power system studies. Topic 3. Change of Base Values in Per Unit Systems, Part 3b. In the previous part, Part 3a, we derived a formula that was used in the case where the base values are changed. In this video, Part 3b, we will explain how the formula is employed using a simple example. Now, this is example 1.5 from page 30 of Power System Analysis by John Granger, 3rd edition. In this example, the reactance of the generator is given as X double prime is equal to 0.25 per unit, and the rating of the generator is specified as V equals 18 kV and S is equal to 500 MVA. The problem asks us to find the reactance of the generator in per unit according to the new base value, given that the new base values are this. V base new is equal to 20 kV and S base new is equal to 100 MVA. Now we can see that the reactance X double prime is specified in per units in this question. We can understand that this value, which is a per unit value, can be written as this. X double prime per unit given is equal to 0.25 per unit. And we have to calculate the new value for this reactance. We also know that the rating of the generator given are taken from the base value as we learned in the earlier topics of this series. So we understand that the given X double prime value is calculated using the given base value, so we can write them as this. V base given is equal to 18 kV and S base given is equal to 500 MVA. Now, for calculating the new value of X double prime in per units, we use the formula that we derive in the previous part 3a, which is this. Z per unit new is equal to Z per unit given times V base given squared divided by V base new squared times S base new over S base given. Or another way of writing this is X double prime per unit new is equal to X double prime per unit given times V base given squared over V base new squared times S base new over S base given. Now entering in the values from the problem statement, X double prime per unit new is equal to 0.25 times 18 kV squared over 20 kV squared times 100 MVA over 500 MVA. And solving this equation, what we get is very simple. X double prime per unit new is equal to 0.25 times 0.81 times 0.2, or it is equal to 0.0405 per unit. So that is the value of the new per unit impedance. So if we compare the new impedance value, we can clearly see that it is quite smaller than the previous one. We are comparing 0.0405 per unit value with our original 0.25 per unit. This makes total sense, because previously the 0.25 per unit impedance was calculated with a considerably larger MVA rating, 500 MVA. So when we converted the impedance to a smaller MVA rating, 100 MVA, the effective impedance value decreased considerably, and that makes total sense. Hence, we have the answer to the simple example we solved. The method is employed everywhere where there is a need of calculating a new per unit value if the base value have been changed, whether it is a simple power system analysis or a complex one. Now, this video marks the end of the series of per unit systems in power system. Let's summarize what we have learned in the three topics of this series. Number 1. Basics of per unit systems and their usage. Number 2. Formula for converting systems into per unit system. Number 3. Advantages of using per unit system in various power systems applications. And number 4. Per unit systems for varying base values. Now, we hope that you find this content useful and enlightening. We also hope that you enjoyed watching this series and understanding the concept and topics as a student or a professional. For more intuitive video tutorials, please consider subscribing to GeneralPack.com and becoming our patron at patreon.com/GeneralPack. GeneralPack.com, making power systems intuitive, open, and free to everyone, everywhere. Thank you.